nowhere to hide. James is in here to try and save 1-2-3, but Monet is all-powerful, all-knowing, an absolute god on his slog. The fishy man will destroy you hit by hit.
Oh, he's out.
Oh, 1-2-3 somehow escapes with his life, and XM buys back, battling now with Eve's Morphling, but the Eon Disc has popped over on the Omni Knight, and XM is just dropping the dice.